Every day I see in this place the tragedy of my country. These children are a mirror of the suffering of my people. I wanted to help them, to give them the freedom through love and education. I had a dream, and I was sure that the dream would become true. My country's over there. Who live with me, the children in my country? This is my country.